I really love you.
Sing again.
Because you first loved me.
I don't know what that was.
Tell me about the show.
Well, in the show, Michelle and I, we mentor these choirs to the next level. So we find the worst choirs in the country. We spend about 5 days with them, and we get them to the place where they can move forward in their goals and their dreams or whatever they're trying to do.
You will not fix me on no day. I don't care who walks in.
What's the hardest thing about mentoring these guys?
The common thread amongst every single choir, whether it was an a cappella choir or a choir of older people,
right.
The common thread was lack of leadership,
yes.
And respect for leadership. You had people who
didn't
respect,
yes,
leadership, or leaders that didn't know how to handle misfits in the choir. It's like, well, how are you going to be a leader if you can't handle the issues of the choir? So it was just a lot of just chaos.
If you guys can't fix this, then we can't fix the choir.
On the show, you guys are two different people. Do you guys ever headbutt and say, you know, I don't really agree with what you guys are telling the choir?
I mean, what's a show where both people always are agreeing?
None.
No, no.
Right.
None.
You want that contrast.
There's a lot happening outside of the show in your own personal lives. Development, can you guys talk a little bit about that, what you guys have going on besides the show? Because obviously there's a lot.
It's Michelle. She's doing everything.
No, my new album, Journey to Freedom, has come out. And then now, just with Fix My Choir, I'm looking for the great things. I want to do more Broadway. So hopefully next year I can do
something. Is that a hint?
Hopefully next year I can get something going.
It was so good meeting you guys. Make sure you check out Fix My Choir, premiering November 5th on the Oxygen Network. With these guys.